of the granite, no.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. There are things to consider, but you know, I mean, if all of a sudden Sully shows up on Friday and is ready to excavate, I want to feel prepared. And I guess if that happens, you want to go with the old plan. Kathy, you know, has no taste for the coping whatsoever. She thinks the new coping. Yeah, she thinks yeah. Yeah, you know, I don't think it would be the end of the world expensive. I think it would be you know, Kevin thought $8,000 to $1,000 for labor. And then, you know, I say, you know, I don't know, $300-$400 maybe, less for the material. So, you know, I mean, while we're at it.
June 25th. What's going on today?
Can you get that boom box for us?
Mother, Mom, can I do something? That's not on, is it? Mom, that's not on. Mom.
Yes.
I need help. I want to do something. What can I do?
I'd like to show you the project we have in mind here today. We plan on lowering the wall of this garage. If you could come this way, please. I don't know how many of the details you can see here. But here, we've sawn through the top plate. And we took a metal blade on our sawzall and cut up through the nails, securing the top plate and the tie to this post, which we plan on bringing down with the wall. Then you can see, with the circular saw, we've scored a roughly straight line all the way up and down the sheathing so that we could take the rafter with us. and we scored the ridge beam also with the Sawzall. Here I've taken quarter inch eye hooks and gone through. Could you lean out this window?
Sure.
And you can see that we've secured it through two sets of 2x10s, and I'll show you those from the outside. Here from the inside, we've taken this 1¾-inch polyamide rope, attached it to the eye hook, and woven it in a very interesting manner, which I'll be damned if that works, but I'm hoping it might. So that we have 2 points on the wall itself, and we've attached this to a come along.
Oh.
Now, the come along, here we've gotten a little extra slack because the tension will be low for the first few degrees of fall. And then we'll have to make sure that we have enough length in our come along to let the wall fall over. If you follow me in here, we considered this 2x material here as a bracing point. And if you step back here, you'd realize that we would get a pretty straight shot out to the garage if we had braced across. But in testing the strength of this wall, I punctured my hand in an ungodly way and decided not to do it there out of spite. So, upon further investigation, we found here a healthy, fairly healthy old 4x6 Douglas fir post, and this rather ancient yet quite whole oak 4x unmeasured timber size that are both, you can see, embedded in concrete and let into the top beam, and we're feeling quite sure that this will be secure enough. And we fabricated this brace out of 3 pieces of 2x4 material, bolted and secured together with industrial adhesive. Make that construction adhesive in the other room, please. Contents of the garage and spread it out in the driveway so that it won't be in the way.
I get the other half of the string, I get the other. Okay?
Out here, if you can get a long view on this, we've created 2 landing beds for our sled blades that we built off the side of the garage. Can you widen way back and get that in a full shot? Don't step in the ditch.
Got it.
And interestingly, we believe when we pulled back these clapboards here, we found this peace sign on the old sheathing, which we assume this was once some kind of a hippie commune. You can see how we hope to have the sleds that we built there come down, hold the superstructure together as it beds down onto our... We're about to make the final cut that will release the garage wall. Could you come in and take a look? Oh, you're on? Here we've decided to use the foot-long wood cutting blade on the mini super Sawzall in order to cut through our last securing beam. And if you want to move over this way, actually, can you do a fade in like they do on this old house so you hear the noise first when you
okay,
fade in?
Okay.
Going to put on a dust mask. Pull around. Oh, I'd just like to take a moment here to say whether your application is residential, consumer, or industrial, always get the real Super Sawzall by Milwaukee, and not the Junior Sawzall. Sluggo is killing me!
Hey, time out, Steve.
Uh-oh. And then, it was down.
I can still get it moving.
Meanwhile, the next day, June 27th, 1997. Fresh lumber.
It was rotten apart. We did a replace, we replaced everything. We're just taking measurements, cutting out one piece at a time, replacing it with fresh wood, making believe like we're actually fixing it. We're just rebuilding it, actually. Cut!
Child labor.
Medical reasons?
Just line it up. Yeah.
Sticks out? The big board?
Where am I going?
Peter, you got a nail at the back.
The big slide, that straight board is sticking right out of that.
Region here, on a lift in a fashion.
See, if I can tell a little this one, what do you think?
Blue, huh?
Just muscle labor.
Neil, could you guide us through the process, please?
Sorry?
What's going on here?
We're chipping away at a wood-like substance. Doesn't feel comfortable without having a tie on, so he's gonna...
Yes.
Let's do a foreign hand on the rope.
Steve, ready?
Okay.
Just hold.
And I think we should find some material to be ready to brace this side.
Okay. I'm going to jump into this side.
And now we're out of cover line right now.
Okay.
I'm going to release this. I'll pull on the prop until I get one more prop like this.
Okay. Don't let it
go
before
the hand. I'm releasing as of now.
Are we ready for you to release it?
Yeah. Sure seem to be.
Okay.
Take your time.
you give me the right instructions? This is running all the time.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, it is.
Why?
Because the red light
I
is...
I wouldn't do that.
We're not doing anything.
What do you think?
Down suddenly when it, if it happens to line up with the pins, it's not right.
Yeah,
now.
I wouldn't be trusting that bottom piece all that much. That bottom piece could roll out towards right. You know what I mean? That bottom piece is just tacked in.
Okay.
So I think a couple more degrees, Steve.
Yep. Just I think on this side, mostly.
Well, it'll start picking up this
well,
way.
Actually, we can get so it's higher.
These are still
higher.
Slowing things down. These
until
these.
Pull these out.
Oh, this one really.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
everybody
good.
Easy.
I know,
Who's telling us what to do?
Nobody. Hold on.
That's what I hear.
Since you pushed all the way into the pocket, I'll do it now.
Okay.
You're too far.
The screw holes here, because that bottom isn't where it's going to wind up resting.
Right. Bummer. Serious miss, dude.
Where?
Far up.
Point to go where?
Yeah. Okay. The back of the house.
Now, who's on that third two-by?
Brian.
Okay. And whoever's left is going
to
push.
We're trying to
push towards the back. We're looking
back.
For a couple of.
We have to
we're
go back.
For
oh, it's
going back to Brian.
About 1 inch.
Okay, about an inch and a half. We'll try to go an inch at a time.
What am I supposed to be doing? Making sure I get the
phone.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. That's a good thing.
1, 2, 3. Okay,
that's it.
Okay, that
looks like it's right in line.
The pin now.
It just has to come.
The pin is bending.
We're off by.
We're off by a half inch.
Half inch.
This is.
You watch your.
Whoever's on this one.
Oh, don't bend it. Well, we definitely have to move it one more time. So let's see what we did. Just another half an inch or so.
Yeah.
Got it now coming in. It's down as far as it has to go, Steve. It's
not on the end here.
We got to pivot out.
We do?
I think.
It's down where it,
We're catching the end.
Doesn't do it.
That, the one, okay. Now let's get the next one. See, can you spot me over here? I can't really see that. We're going to take a look.
That's it. You're on it. You're fine.
Okay, can you go? Buy something else.
You need more height?
Yeah, he needs more height.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
They're both out.
They're out.
Now, can you spot me that? You know, lift it up with the 2x like that, and it'll push it towards
okay.
There. A little
more. See? Uh-huh.
You drive in there. Yeah. This will only be 2x.
It will be dry. It's a big saw. It's a big saw.
Yeah, especially when you didn't know the record button was on. Like it is now, great. Dad, it's on record.
Yeah.
That's pretty excellent.
Mike Tyson, the king of the headbutt. Wow, how did it become, it really did straighten itself out when you put it down.
That's gonna go up with me, so you have to go out that way.
And bang a Yui.
Oops.
Okay, back in this way.
Raise high the roof beam, carpenters.
Can you straighten it a little more? Give it a shove. Don't knock the house down.
I know. Oh.
Don't mash that end or I won't be able to slide that end. You can kick that ladder sideways and it'll out of your way. Towards me quite a bit too. I gotta figure out how this time date stamp works. Roof rafter number one. In the theater.
2:30. Same day, Tuesday. Looks like progress to me.
Jack, I need some ammo.
He's in the green case.
For good luck. The boss is home.
This looks nice, doesn't it? Yeah. It looks like it belongs this way. Instead of having just that weird one grabber on there.
Eliminated me. Chris Colby CS against the 2x rather than the 1x.
Don't. Take a day off that poor clutch.
Good with that poor clutch.
I'm trying to, man.
You
gotta fade it if you want to pull it nice and slow.
Again. Oops. Uh-oh. Anticlimactic. Yeah. Do I? Oh, thanks. That could be why. Okay.
How are we doing?
I'm recording.
We're gonna take out this piece here.
All right. Oh, I think I missed it.
It's not supporting it.
I missed it.
You missed it?
Well, I've been having trouble trying to see. Uh-huh. I'm definitely not. This side.
You're not driving home.
Okay.
Now, what do you think about this guy here?
Ooh. I like that. Go for it.
See, he's got some load on him.
Yeah.
He's nailed in, alright.
Mm-hmm.
He's got tension on him.
Yep.
That's what's supporting.
Mm-hmm.
I think you take the truck and you pull that out.
Mm-hmm.
And you're 50% of the way there.
All right. You gonna poke at him some more, or?
A couple more times.
Okay, because then I'm gonna.
I think you hammer at him.
Yeah.
This thing's got a lot of heft.
Yeah.
Hammer at him.
Ooh.
You feel the tension. Or pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Way back.
Over here.
Can you get which,
it's on.
Dave?
It's on.
Okay.
All
right,
you're
getting close.
4 more feet.
Fire in the hole! Riggy's on board.
I think your hatchet idea is the only way.
All right. So, Dave, I could sawzall through like a third or a half of the beam on this side with the rope right behind the saw cut.
Hatchet?
Too much vibrational energy.
The truck?
Yeah, there are two Samaya Doyles. One is in Newport, and
that's
coming. Oops. The truck's gonna break.
It's a slip on the bumper. Give it another try.
Dave! Dave!
Well, the area that they're taking down here is going to have a new foundation for it. So we have to take down all the
Okay, I hear creaking. Come on, Chris, keep it going.
All right. Okay, a little more sawzall.
Chris.
Oh, it was cracking.
Me too.
Yeah,
did you get the paper?
Just that cross section
part,
a little bit more.
Yeah. I thought someone was coming out today that I had to get the phone. No, I had to deliver them to the town hall. Oh.
But
yeah.
Chris, I can angle to find another rush to borrow into. You get some rush over here.
Okay. Yeah, this is trying to back up. And I'm just really trying to drive this train.
Yep, you're out, you're in tension.
Yeah,
bump it a little bit.
Come on. Oh, almost.
Just do that exact same thing again. Yep. Just like that.
Here it goes.
One more time.
It's bubbling.
So just like you did it.
Oh, almost, almost! Almost! You can see it from here. It's creeping. Oh, yes, yes, yes!
Don't spin
them.
Just one more like that. One more tug.
Yes.
He'll know.
maybe if we. Yeah.
You didn't get it?
I got it.
Maybe people.
Was it a good crash?
It was pretty good. Good.
Well, if we hide it, put a tarp on it, you won't notice it.
That was pretty good.
That was cool. That was the coolest thing I've seen yet.
That was pretty good.
Oh, that's what's
Steve,
about.
I say we cut that beam. The one that hurt it.
Get him where
they. All right, what do we do with it now?
July 5th, 1997.
Hey, I just got him. Didn't expect that to happen. Let's see. July
videotaping tips.
happening today. Wednesday, July 9th, 1997. Sully's come and gone. And Tom is still here. Your paper towels?
Yeah. Your baby comes off.
Getting kind of windy.
Holy mackerel, come on.
What you doing, Cass?
I'm hanging towels up. Actually, there's paper towels. So then they'll be nice and soft by the end when it's in the sun and the wind.
Okay.
My side's doing that too.
July 10th.
today?
Friday, July 11th. Floor is up. Late for work again.
Okay, let me see where it's going to, because the form's going to come really close to this inside corner here. I would say, right down there. Now, listen, now you got to put it in very lightly, okay? Very lightly. Very lightly, and don't move it around.
You want to do it all together, all three of them?
Go in, and then maybe both hands. Come on, ready? Closer to the edge. Get closer to the edge.
Get right to the inside.
Closer to the wood. Close. Get your hand close to the wood. Right there. Stand up and do it so that your wrists don't touch the board.
That's a boy.
Yeah. Just go in. Come on. No, not the tips. Get your hand off the wood. Can you help him?
Stick him in.
There you go.
That's good.
Okay.
That's enough.
Now out.
He can't get out.
Okay, that's good. Next.
Me.
You can wash off, rub him in the sand.
Rub him in the sand.
Very close to the edge.
Rub him in the sand to get the stuff off. Put your hands in the sand to get it off. Ready? Next. Keep him down to that end, or you're not gonna see him later.
Okay, I'm gonna be right here.
All right, that's fine. No, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. The fingertips will be covered.
Yeah. How about those fingernails then?
Yeah, well, rub them. Rub together like that.
Ooh, that looks weird.
Mine?
Yeah, doesn't it?
Oh, that's too much, Carrie. That's too much. Halfway.
Oh, that's great. That's great. Those are the best. That's some of the, that left one's some of the best I've ever seen. Glenn, you want to put your face in it?
I was thinking of doing that my own.
I do that all the time.
Okay, that's it.
Like the Xerox machine.
I'm going to sit in it.
You are not.
You butt print?
Oh, come on.
Where did you get him? Whose brother-in-law is that? Huh?
You're kidding. Can I just do something?
From underneath.
He's in good shape for 62. Too bad he's only 23.
Ta-da! What?
He wouldn't let go.
Oh, yeah, Greg. Gregory.
He just stepped on it.
I was telling you, be careful and not step on it. Look.
Should I put this in?
You can do that.
Mom, look at the frog pole.
Yeah.
Frog pole.
Wait, hey.
Mama. Okay.
Yeah?
Want to see this big, huge frog right over here?
Okay.
And there's a little one right there. See?
Where?
See right there? Little one.
Oh, there's the guy.
What? And there's tadpoles, too.
Oh, look, I don't like
and that
them.
Other one's playing dead.
Oh, they've been evicted.
This guy has back legs. Here's two.
I know, I saw that. That's how
Mom,
he was talking.
Look at this. This guy has back legs. This guy has back legs, Mom. See, he has back legs.
Oh, jeez. Look at that.
Back legs.
Where are you going to take these things?
We put them in that bucket over there with a big frog here.
And then what?
They don't do anything.
Uh-oh.
What?
Our first frog is still alive. Big frog.
Big frog.
Oh.
Oh, darn. Go get it. Hurry.
Oh, well.
I'm
not going to hurt it. He's got a chance. He's got nowhere to go.
Come on. He might jump into the cup or something. Then
yeah,
I'll
so?
Cover the cup, and I'll
put
him in there.
Greg, you're too close.
Where?
Not moving?
The
not moving running technique?
Kind of.
Uh-oh.
There it is! That seed! It's right there!
I'm not going to eat. I'm just...
What do you think, guys?
It's a good book.
It's difficult.
But we got two big frogs and lots of tadpoles.
Why don't you take the top off?
Mom.
Bad idea?
Bad idea.
Okay, Dan, bring it on down.
You gotta get a picture of it.
How are they doing?
Oh,
well, it'll be food for somebody. Is Say bye, frogs. There he goes!
Feed and then plop the brick in it.
Yep.
This, from what I've read, this is about the consistency it should be. Almost like wet sand is what I've read.
That's not low level.
It's
a little low yet.
I don't want to put any more. I don't think there's any need for more water though.
Underneath it. Yeah, we tap it down into the middle.
Glamour on the work site.
You have more videos of me than they have of myself. It's pretty bad, and I've been in some incredible situations. House looks great.
Wall is done. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
There's a guy taking a crap in there.
Sully's in there, did he say?
Wrap the chain around.
Chain?
Yeah.
You have a rope.
No rope, yeah.
What's that for? The chain we could just act. Hey, bud. Oh.
Ooh, fresh paint. Supposed to be a pour today. That sheathing came down, got denailed, and ripped. And will be used to skip sheath the garage. Thank you.
Smaller.
four cylinders.
Wow. Guess I'm not going down there.
Well, that's all I got.
Huh? Think that I guess I'm not going down there.
Down where?
Down there to help you with that.
Oh. You have to sleep. That's when you're not getting on ladders.
No, come at noon so you're not bothering Chris when he's supposed to be working.
Saturday, August 16th. Cool. Monday, August 25th.
Makes that way, doesn't it?
Do we have access to here?
Yeah.
So we want this, we don't want this as high as the
Let it taper.
Yeah.
do want it to look good.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Got the new 2x10s and the stereo thing. Ta-da! New 2x10s and the stereo opening. Why is it crooked?
Stack, of course.
It should be placed. That's where it's
got to go over about an inch to see where it should be, anyway. Okay, so that should be the center of this.
Like those roll guns. Is that it? Just two?
Yep. Is it jammed?
Mike Travis. Who is it? Mike, come on in. Yeah,
oh, hang on.
That's the first step, Dad. First step's a big one. Watch out. How are you doing? We're reconstructing. That's what we're doing.
Yeah, I know. I hope you don't plan on doing it every night of the week.
Well, that holds out. We can do it about 9 o'clock each night. What do we got now? What time is it?
20 past 8.
Yeah. Is that going to cause a problem?
Yeah, I'm usually in bed at 9 o'clock, 9:30 every night.
Well, we'll stop by 9.
And I like to relax before I go to bed.
All right. Well,
that nail gun is not quiet.
Yeah, I know it. Well, I'm not trying to keep you up, but, we get the weather encroaching upon us, and we got a lot of work to do, so. Got a couple of projects here open. We'll stop by 9. That I can guarantee.
Can't do it down yet.
Yeah, I'll be here since 7 o'clock.
This morning?
Yep. But, I also have full-time jobs, so I gotta take the time I can get it.
Okay, let's finish up that.
Oops.
Lefty? Yeah. I hate it, Lefty.
Okay. Friday.
That's someone else, Soren.
August 29th. Come into the kitchen. Here. The sink. The window.
South? It looks like I'm real close.
I'm just afraid you're gonna kiss the beam right there if you're deep enough.
I don't think so. No, I'm thinking this this line here. Let's
just start an inch higher than that.
Sunday, August 30th, I think.
Yeah.
Where's the new kitchen window, Steve?
Right over there. No, it's up there.
Oh, that's where I'm going to do my dishes. I mean, where you're going to do your dishes. Nice view. Whoops. Oh, that's funny.
You want to just get this plum,
yep.
And then nail that to it?
Yep.
I'd get this one first.
I'll get this one and sink this in here.
And then
nail
it
up.
Here, this is 16.
Don't like the 20s, huh?
That's the one I want to do. Labor Day, 1997.
Susie wore her dresses tight yet.
Yeah.
can get it, Steve. See what you can do.
Let me see if I can hand it home for you.
Not to the ergonomic training class.
Oh, it's right out of the Nailing Basics handbook. Woo!
Ladies.
The mighty.
Beneath the mighty chestnut tree.
Tuesday, September
second, 1997. I'm sorry, but I think I'll hire someone else.
Don't stand too close, Sean. There's some tools that might fall from right underneath me. Keep a perimeter from right under me, all right? Sean?
What?
Sunday, September 6th, maybe? 1997. Perspective.